Let's do it.
No.
How the text looks at this point. That comes. First up, you that can put the cap and stock in big deep.
So
and off it goes properly recovered. As Mac, it's probably so stressful trying to recover. So make life nice off smack that you can Zodi's shield looking real
smart.
Oh wow, he's got that smash. Oh, nice. Yes. He has not lost his stock. Let's see if Alpha can make good use of that.
Oh wow. That's actually a it doesn't matter which one.
Using that forward smash for you. Big D is the Mario.
And
Alpha Kid changes it up on them real fast. No one even saw that coming. Took two quick stocks from both Exodia and Big D. Take game one. Now they're two games away from taking this whole tournament. So now they are going back to Battlefield. Alpha Kid's playing very well.
On Battlefield, this is early on, it seems to be working. Clutch factor.
Green team is they're making the most of it. Looks like all their strength is the challenge is really much smaller.
Again, yeah. See red teams. Wow, great.
Alpha team is really choosing the wrong option. Maybe you thought the tech would be good. That's what Clutch teams do. They usually end up bringing you a little closer to the other. It's no big issue. Jabs coming up. Oh,
wow, great combo. Jabs into the Mario forward.
Oh, and Alpha is awesome. Job keeping stock. Dodie's giving him a good one. Oh wow. And now, the game is real. Kamika's using good use of his forward smash, knowing that the electricity on it gives it extra knockback or extra shield stuff. So, it's very much fun. Whoever can get the high percentage person dead to die first is probably the person who's going to die.
Oh, somehow,
oh my goodness, and Alphatons makes it back.
Oh wow, what a great pivot grab though.
Zodia doing, having to do this on his own. Numbers game. And Little Mac gets the X time. They're looking very dominant.
Yeah.
Team battle.
Wait. Who's going? No, no one's going on there. I'm going on there. Who are you? They have arrived, right?
Yeah. Jason, what's another trick? Alternative, we could like stop someone.
No, he's gone now. Why? What does he have? Now they're down to a... It looks like a character.
Captain Falcon!
So he's making a switch to Captain Falcon.
When they're done, turn off the Wii U, turn off the monitor, and then press and hold the power button. Or...
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, man. There you go.
Anyway, so back to
the game. Dawson's made the switch to, or Biggie's made the switch to FIFA in this box sort of thing. It's looking like he's going to go down 3-0.
I personally can't tell. struggles. He does have a
lot of juggling potential. He's really good for Fox.
True.
You're using a dare off the left. Oh my back, wow, oh my god, really hurt. Doomikus's ledge pressure is very, very hard. Doubles when, see that? Oh. Too many cooks trying to go for the cake there. Ends up missing and dying. Oh my goodness. And yes, the spaghetti is weird.
Oh my god.
Oh, and two. Too many kicks.
And the Falcon dive pulls down on the line to his device. Perfect vortex.
Gale Punch comes out. Kills the Jojo.
Almost with the soft kick there.
Okay, so then, so Big D switched to Falcon in two. Maybe they've taken the game. See what they can do. They can do with that. Maybe the confidence is, maybe the confidence. Who knows?
I have brought some. I brought 4 pounds of butter chicken. No, I don't even understand. I meant to cook like, I had a 2-serving recipe of butter chicken, but it was actually a 4-serving recipe.
3, 2, 1, go!
So he's not getting butter chicken. Unbelievable. I don't know how big this is. Had the presence of mind. Oh. Both of them dying. And now, pull off Noob's Pass is a kill catch online. Is
yeah, that spells trouble for him.
And that up B.
And the two frame is so incredible. He's so consistent.
That's it. Now, Big D has to try to use that. That's it.
Game really good set.
Yeah.
Alberta holds it down and doubles at least. Too many picks in at least. First place here doubles at YEG Open.
3-1 win. 30.